Hey Cornell, here is another activity that you can do to practice long vowel words. So we have been working with words that have long vowel sounds, A, E, I, O, and U. And we've been using the sneaky E to make the short vowel say its name. So when you add a sneaky E to a consonant vowel consonant word, it changes the vowel from short and makes it long. So I have some words on the board that need to be fixed because right now they have a short vowel sound and a lot of them don't make any sense. And so I need you to fix these words so that they have a long vowel sound and so they make sense. And then we can match them to the correct picture. So we'll do, if you have a piece of paper or a whiteboard, a chalkboard, some crayons, literally anything, you can do this with me. So the first word, I'll sound it out and I'll fix it as an example and then we'll do the rest together. All right, this first word, I don't see an E at the end, so I know that means the vowel is going to make a short sound. So this word would be b-ick. Bick is not a word, so we need to fix it to make the word bick into, if it's not a I sound, the other sound I can say is, I. So if I want to change bick into the word bike, I just need to add a sneaky E to make it say bike. So I'm going to write the word bike, and then it's already drawn the line for me to the picture of the bike. Let me try that again. Listen, Cornell, this board is still being crazy. I thought it would be fixed. It's not. So bear with me. We're all learning how to do this online teaching. Don't know. I sneaky E at the end makes the word bike. All right, this next word, I'll let you sound it out, and then I want you to write it with a sneaky E and see if you can figure out what the word is. So sound out this word, k-a-k-cack. I want you to change cack into a word with a long A sound, and you can write it on your paper, on your board, whatever you have. Cack. If I add a sneaky E, it changes the word k-a-k to the word ache, cake. Let's find the picture of the cake. There it is. Cake. And you can write the word cake. All right, next word. We can sound this out. I don't see a sneaky E, so I know the O is going to make a short sound. So sound this word out. Ready? Go. On. Con. I don't know. I don't want the word con. I want to see what picture over here would I need. If I add a sneaky E to the end, it would change the word from k on to the word k own. Cone. Nice job. So you can write the word cone. And if you want, you can draw a picture of a cone. I'm just going to draw a line to the ice cream cone. Sneaky E. Cone. Nice job. All right, the next word. Sound it out with me. Ready? Go. G-at. Gat. Gat is not a word. We need to fix it to make it a real word. So gat has a short A sound. If I want to make the long A sound, what would my new word be? Not g. But, g-ate, gate. Nice job. So you can write the word gate. And if you want to draw a picture of a gate, you can draw a picture of a gate. I'm just going to draw a line to match the picture. G-ate, sneaky E, makes the A say its name. And here's my gate. All right, nice job. Next one, sound this word out. Ready? Go. Iv, hiv. Hiv is also not a word. also add a sneaky E and figure out what the new word is. Not hive, but I've, hive. I changed the short I to a long I. Nice job, hive. A hive is where bees live. Got it. All right. This last one we did together, this was bike. It's on there twice. Don't know why. We'll just write it again. So, bike, sneaky. And the last word, let's sound this word out. Ready? Go. K-it, kit. Kit is a word, but I don't want a short vowel. I want a long vowel sound. So add a sneaky E to the end of kit. Figure out what your new word is. If I add a sneaky E, I change k-it to k-ite, kite, a kite. Maybe some of you have a kite and you can go fly it in the park. That would be so fun. I used to do that when I was your age and it was one of my favorite things to do. We did it. Nice job. You can practice writing these words, drawing these pictures. If you have some paper, some extra time, adding sneaky E's at the end of words to make the short vowel say its name. Great job, Cornell.